Lee County deputies just identified the man who was shot and killed Saturday afternoon in Lehigh Acres. Deputies found 21-year-old Javaris Wilson dead on the corner of Beecher Street and Cedar Tree Avenue. NBC2's Levi Ismail is live there tonight as deputies search for the killer.
Deputies have focused a lot of their attention on this door right over here. You'll notice they're still looking at this broken glass where they believe that a lot of the bullets actually traveled through. Now, in the past hour, they've also focused their attention on a car that's still in the driveway. They've taken pictures inside. Now, it's been more than 20 hours and you'll still see the crime scene tape up here. People in this area just want peace of mind tonight.
And I heard sirens and everything like that.
It was 9:30 until today. Until now, we have the police, everything. And
Heidi Powers has lived in her new Lehigh Acres home for a week. This is not the welcome she hoped for.
I retired with my husband. I want to be in a safe place.
Sunday evening.
We heard like like a fire, something. And I saw the scream. Call 911. Call 911.
Down the road, Jason was sitting outside his home and knew this was no fire.
I just heard like a weird, I know there were gunshots. Pop, 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 pop. And then it was just stopped.
Now, bullet casings found on Beecher Street mark a vivid picture of rapid fire that claimed the life of 21-year-old Javaris Wilson.
So I came here and we saw the body. No, the people take the body.
Wilson has a lengthy criminal history, but property owners say the Wilsons were model renters for years. Neighbors, however, have their reservations.
You don't know where what's going on with these people. You don't know where they come from.
Property owners say in the 7 years the Wilson family has lived here, they've not had any issues with them. Now, if you do know anybody that was involved as far as the shooters, you're urged to contact Crime Stoppers. Reporting live, Levi Ismail, NBC2.